Alan?
Yeah, I think so. I mean, a friendly's a friendly, and it doesn't matter so much if you lose it, as long as you get something.
Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this friendly. So without further ado, we're off to the stadium. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Guido Pantaloncini is our referee for this game. The teams are ready and bursting to get the game underway. There's some potential in this move. Close range shots. Got to be. He's got that and cleared the ball away and saved his side from a difficult situation. Trezor. It's one back. Trezor. And now he's looking for some support. Quick change of possession here. To Byrne. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Brought some width into this attack. This could be a chance. In with a chance. And it has hit the goalkeeper, but it's deflected into the net.
What a good effort that was. First time, he smashed through it to find the left-hand side of the goal.
And after just 10 minutes, the first goal of this contest. Trezor. Now he'll get it back again. Well, the help, if he wants it, is through the middle, actually. Good movement to get to it.
A message for Paris Sergeant. Your uncle is looking for you.
He's into the challenge. That would be the goalkeeper's ball. That's a nice pass, a headed pass to a teammate. Too early, offside.
Yeah, you look at it, there's no doubt about it. He went too early there.
Comes in with a tackle. Gonna cross it. I don't think he was quite sure where the goal was as he took the shot on. We want to see that goal again, don't we?
Well, he's got a fair bit to do from that distance, but he's placed it really well to the keeper's right.
Great tackle. And it's gone out for a throw. Trezor. It's looking good, this move. Now they can use some width. That's a good pass. Brilliant opening. Here's the chance. Nowhere near the goal, actually. Got to be. Knocked it away. Great piece of defending. Well, that'll be a throw. Oh, he's lost the ball. Well, he has a go. Oh, so close off the bar. He got there just in time. In the end, a fantastic clearance. Oh, trying to get clear, but he's offside. Abbott. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Good awareness by the referee to play the advantage here. Decent effort, just off target.
Yeah, unlucky, because he got some power behind the ball, just not the direction.
In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Chance for it, got to be. And they celebrate an equaliser here. Tremendous fighting spirit here, and it has produced the equaliser. Well, that was the equaliser, and it's 1-1. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. And it's going to be his throw here. They've got the ball rolling again straight away. Good control here. Quite congested midfield, but good passing from this team. Showing it's a physical game when it's a fair one too, and that's a great challenge. He's got to bend his run, I think, because that one was an easy decision for the assistant on the far side. Into the attacking third. He's got it away. Abbott. Good movement to get to it. And then he went, just diverted it away. It's going to take some sorting out now by referee Pantaloncini. It's another 5 minutes to be played here, 5 minutes of added time. There's some potential in this move. Burn. He went in well. Tries his luck. It's not a decisive save. Here, the challenge is a good one. And that's the half-time whistle from the referee. 1-1 at the break. Well, I can't believe this half-time scoreline because one side has dominated the game.
Yeah.
The second half. Now that's a throw. Trezor. Well, he has got some support to his right. And now a throw-in. Some options now for the pass. And that's dealt with the problem. Good challenge. Goalkeeper can come out, take a touch, pick it up when he wants. And the referee blows his whistle. The flag was up for offside.
Going on now is number 19.
Strong clearance from the goalkeeper to get the ball away from the danger. Disappointed with that touch. It always looks easy from up here. Players get caught well offside, as he has done here, Alan, but obviously down at pitch level you've so much experience of it. Sometimes you look at it afterwards, I guess, and say, well, I never realised that.
I think he's seen the whites of the post and got a bit overexcited there, going too early.
It is a key moment in the match, really, and the manager here not settling for level pegging. He's going to try and do something to put his team into the lead. He's into the challenge. And the away team want to make a change. Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play. Well, now we are going to have a substitution. And at this stage of the game, it's still level. This is what the manager will hope will be the decisive moment. And here's the cross. Well, the defender has dealt with the cross. Throw in now. Out, and he heads it out for a throw-in. Nick Carl. Presented possession to the opposition now. And that will be a throw. And the danger coped with well by the defender. We've got the away manager indicating he wants to make a substitution now. Just a touch, enough to take it over the line.
Substitution in progress.
Well, when we look back on the game, this will be a key moment. It could work for them, it could work against them, this change. Abbott. Nick Carl. And it's taken a touch from the player to go over the line. The defender's done well to deal with that cross. In comes the challenge. Abbott. He's coming forward with some danger. Trezor could whip it in from here. Good tackle. The save, but the ball's still there. So many chances here, and even though there are only minutes to go, you still can't predict the outcome. And it was an easy interception. What a good piece of defensive clearance that was. Well, this is the big call from the coaches, how they earn their money. And they're going to try and alter their style of play here with the alteration of personnel. That's a nice pass, a headed pass to a teammate. Nick Carl. Good passing here. And he shoots! And that one's hit the crossbar on the way out. Got to be. Well, we're still level pegging. Here, but it's not for the want of trying. Knew exactly where he wanted to head that. That's a real tussle for the ball. On to the attack. Still trying to get the goal that will win them the match.
No doubt about that. Free kick.
To Burn. Here's a chance to attack. Abbott. Burn. He's not let his concentration dip late into this game with that interception. Keeps his team very much in the game. The score's still level. Well, that's it. It's level at the end of 90 minutes. Extra time coming up now, and off we go into the extra period. Trezor. And the cross coming in. Now that is wasted, that cross. Abbott. You can see, oh, he's hurt a leg muscle. Opportunity here, in with a chance. And that's a terrific goal to put them in front. They've been slugging it out in extra time, but we've finally got a goal now. They've got their noses in front.
Well, psychologically, we wonder how much of a blow that will be. Big questions asked of the opposition now. Well, talk about timing. Talk about an important goal. That was both.
And up on the scoreboard here, it says 2-1. The opposition back off. They could be in trouble. And the ball gets to here. They've got to try and stay patient here in these closing minutes.
Well, it's not going to be a complicated approach now. Long balls into the box from any angle. It's all about trying to win that first header.
This could be a chance. Free kick in a dangerous position. Look at the wall. They're trying to sneak an advantage. Player is going to pay a price for trying to get too close to the ball.
Yeah, he tried to get away with it, but he hasn't.
Trezor. A very crisp challenge there. Free kick coming up. Trezor. A timely challenge.
There will be an extra 2 minutes of added time.
That's no problem for the goalkeeper, it's straight at him. We could be in. Really in the clear now, in on goal. Here's the check. Pulled up, definitely injured. What are they going to do here? Well, a few going into the box for this corner, and they could play it short and just try and just use up the time that remains. That's good play once more. He's knocked it out of harm's way. Just a reminder of the regulations here, 15 more minutes. Just 15 minutes left now. The second period of extra time. Got the tackle in. Nick Carr. Well, it's easy here for the keeper.
Well, it's down to the referee to stop the play, and he's done that. And the referee's just dropped the ball, and they're going to give it back to the other team after that substitution.
And the goalkeeper will get this one, no problem.
Well, they need their supporters in this situation, I think. Holding their lead, and the fans are doing their best to encourage them.
They are, but I think they're a bit nervous because they've sat off a bit, inviting pressure.
That's a shame, because he is tired, he's getting on the ball, but it's a big effort from him. This is the chance, got to be. Well, the goalkeeper's keeping them in the game.
Yeah, I mean, if that one had gone in, I think it would have been game over, so well done.
This is a chance for an extra goal from this corner in the final minutes of the game. Out comes the goalkeeper with the punch. Great chance, got to be. Well, that's the way he's been playing in this game, top defending. Nick Carl. Cross coming in now. No cross, good block. It's a foul, it's got to be a free kick. Sharply done to restart it here. That looked painful. That's a pulled muscle, I think. He might be through. Top class save and top class camera work here.
Yeah, it was. I'm sure the striker thought he'd scored there.
Good tackle, not his first today either. Well, that is the end of extra time. Well, they've got their whole package here, haven't they? They put this game on to try and get a bit of a feel-good factor in the camp, and the result has done that, and the way they've gone about their work.
Yeah, I think so. I mean, you never like to emphasise the necessity to win, but it's always nice, it's always a bonus when you do, particularly when you've got a bit more match practice for your players.
So it's full time with a final score 2-1. I leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling.